Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. It's another day of worship, and we thank God for being alive in the land of the living. We thank God for His protection upon us. May His name be praised now and forevermore through Christ our Lord. Amen. Today is the 26th Sunday in Ordinary Time. And the topic we are considering today is titled, Obedience is not in words, but in action. Obedience is not in words, but in action. We take our reading from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 21, from verse 28 to 32. In the passage, our Lord Jesus Christ told the leaders of religion at that time the story of a man who had two sons. The man told his sons to go and work on his farm. One said that he would go but refused to go. The other said that he would not go but later changed his mind and went to the farm. Of course, the child that said that he would not go but went is commended. Obedience is not just saying I agree when our actions show that we do not agree. Obedience is not in words. It is in action that align with God's requirements. Obedience is doing what God wants even when we don't feel like doing it. It is agreeing to do God's will even when we have initially gone astray. Some of us make promises to people and later back out of it. If a man comes to you for help and you said, I may not be able to help, but later you change your mind and helped, the man will be happy with you. It is the same way the father was happy with the son, who changed his mind and obeyed at last. But if you promise a man that you will assist him and you later refuse to give that assistance, the man will not be happy with you. I want to ask you right now, have you promised to do something for God, but you have not done it? Have you decided to do God's will, but you have turned back on that decision? It's time to repent, to go back to your track, to do God's way and obey Him. Obey Him with practical actions. Obedience is not in words, but in action. Remember, obedience is not in words, but in action. We pray that God will give us the grace to obey Him in the things that we do, beyond the words that we speak, through Christ our Lord. Amen. May we not just be hearers of His word, but doers of His word, through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. Happy Sunday, and have a fruitful week ahead. Remember to stay safe, and please remember that you will obey, not just in words, but in action. May God help us. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Stay blessed and stay safe. You are highly blessed. Amen.